it is your birthday today. You were talking to Spencer. Good morning, Bodhi.
Good morning.
Happy birthday. Woo! 10th birthday today. How are you feeling?
Yeah, happy.
Woo! Double figures. Morning dance party before we open gifts. It is time to open presents. We have an audience.
We're missing one. A moth got to my socks.
A moth got to your socks. Oh heavens.
Apparently.
Excellent. We have some gifts to open, Bodhi.
I do. Well, we're missing someone.
Are you ready?
No.
Are you steady?
No. Bodhi's very unstable.
It's amazing. Is this a tape dispenser?
Yes, it's a dinosaur.
I love it.
Wow.
Oh, no. Okay, you're my favorite already.
Wait, I'll
let's see. Oh. Very pink.
We have earbuds.
Yeah. It's purple and
that's not purple.
Beep.
There you go.
But Odie. What are you? It's chocolate.
It's chocolate.
I'm starting to.
We have.
This looks like it's from Card Factory, and I can tell.
Chocolate.
That's amazing. I know. Hold on, show me
what it's doing. We have.
Oh, it's different. Soda cats.
Soda cats with a K on the cats.
They're so cute. Wow. With Fab Lab.
Hair lights.
Yay!
Hair.
Beach it. I'm getting so many of these. My mom.
Frog.
Is that a frog?
What does it look like? Same thing as this.
Okay.
And this, you're collecting a whole bunch of it.
Okay now, you sure there's something in there?
There is.
That's what?
Yeah. Real long
one, yeah. Ayo, what's your storage?
Yeah, real long one.
So much storage. Yeah, like, maybe too much storage.
Wow.
Yeah, a selfie ring light.
That's really cool.
And go on the phone and then you go.
Well, I remember a very early version of the internet when you were born, because this was a thing.
It was still a thing when I was being interested in internet.
Amsterdam.com.
That was a thing.
It was a thing.
A big thing.
like yeah. Nyan Cat size. Like ducks on size.
Massive.
Massive.
Nice.
It's a blanket!
A blanket!
It's very soft. It feels really soft.
Want an iron?
I got shoes.
We're doing great, Bodhi.
Yeah.
There's a
patch on
already.
Yeah.
Which way are they doing?
This is so far. No, what?
Half.
It is a pillow.
What is that? Hold on.
Dive your hand in there. Pull out a Totoro. It's Totoro. So many Totoro. Hang on. Totoro is a character. Yeah, a character.
That's the movie we got Ivy last year for her birthday. Yeah. That's the characters from the movie.
In a pillow.
Yeah. In a pillow.
Wait, I want to catch this one.
Cut the suit spray.
Oh my gosh.
More!
Very nice. I can't see them. Yeah. I'm not normally the type that likes something like that, but actually, I have good ideas for how I can wear that.
It's very pretty, won't
you? I mean, you know.
One.
Okay, that's nice. Oh. I think this would be even nicer. I've always been dreaming of it.
Very
boring. The trifecta of awesomeness.
A dinosaur riding a skateboard
with
a frog.
Oh my god! It is a frog wearing a mushroom hat drinking strawberry milk on top of a dinosaur on a skateboard.
That's also drinking.
Dog! Dog stuff me.
To Billy, happy birthday. To a great cousin from Ivy. Did I say two?
Wow, awesome!
What is this?
You don't know?
No.
Booty.
Oh, wow.
What was on it?
Llamas.
I've seen them advertised.
Yes.
Well, she's about the same size as Booty.
She's an oversized tootie. It's for snuggling in like a big night dress pajama.
Dear Booty, happy 10th birthday. Wishing you a birthday full of all the things that make you happy. Congratulations, you have reached the age of double digits. What am I?
That's an age.
Lots of hugs and kisses. Also known as the Jedi Master.
It's him.
Who is
he?
Remember him from the arcade?
Oh my gosh, it's him!
I love him.
Who is it? Another one!
Wait, the guy.
Another him!
The guy, they're going.
What do they call a dinosaur coming out of the
pocket? What is it, Woody?
For nails?
Oh!
My maracas.
Ooh, fluffy socks. Wow. Well, that's very nice. Extra batteries.
Yay!
Thanks, Mum. Bodhi, did you? Well, you can't know your money. Did you get some good gifts?
Oh, my money!
I said my money. 60.
It's fallen into the drawer. Come back.
Bodhi.
Oh yeah.
Bodhi. Did you enjoy opening your presents this year?
I like them.
You've got so many nice things.
Okay, we have one.
I just counted it for you.
Okay,
who's going to
get a
card?
Who's
going to
Spencer Jones?
Aww. Buddy, you ready for the pass the parcel?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Yes, you're passing the parcel.
Well done.
Okay. I'll do it. Maybe we should do something like that.
It's a pantomime.
Let go, Gemma! Let go!
How come you got
hands?
You're napping.
Gemma, now you're doing that.
That's to go with that. That's good. Don't be worried about that.
I would leave them for the moment and open them after we finish.
You can start with that.
I think it's too loud
for
mine.
Oh, what's your
grandma? Me?
Okay,
mine.
Mine looks so
good.
Oh,
no. Oh, yes.
Marilyn, you're going to get the next day and you're going to tear it apart. Spencer.
What did you get?
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. But Jim is getting a surprise. Isn't that nice? What could it be?
Purple.
Oh, purple.
Inside
your eyes. Oh no!
You all got one.
Disemboweled.
Yeah, disemboweled it. Oh.
Yes, you can open. You can all open your mini wee packages as well now.
Okay.
And you can see what's inside.
Right, I'm opening
our papers.
Okay.
Sorry, by the way.
It may sound
discontent,
but my
mind
was
out.
A lollipop thing. I have no idea what's inside them. I'm intrigued.
Okay, I'll just do mine right now. My
birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hip it.
Hooray!
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 I need to make a wish.
Better leave it.
Let me think about my wish.
It's okay.
I'm having a good think.
It's okay.
Ooh! Yay!
Yay!
Mm. They smell like candles.
I knew that. I've had 2 candles, not 10.
You knew!
I told you that.
I'm going to light it again and we can take a picture.
Okay. That was like a really tasty cake. You know what types of cakes I like.
There you go.
I'm scared.
Turn it around.
Or dinosaurs.
Or dinosaurs,
they're
right, aren't they?
I can't call lunchtime because when I say lunchtime, I'm like...
What time is it?
I don't know.
Do you want me to hold the cake for a picture?
Time is 10 to 4.
You can hold the cake for a picture?
I wouldn't have that.
Yeah.
But well then.
It's got a little handle on it, yeah.
Huh?
Katie sounds a big handle, so. Oh, you look lovely.
Yeah, my feet are working on, buddy.
Yeah, I don't think my feet are fitting.
They're not fitting today.
You can't see Bodhi's feet. They're way down there. Hello, Bodhi's feet. Oh, and she ended it. Happy birthday, Bodhi! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, dear Bodhi!
Happy birthday
to you! Woo-hoo. How old are you today?
9.
I'm 10!
10! Woohoo! We've been having a fantastic day in air celebrating Bodhi's 10th birthday. Thank you very much for clicking play and joining us for our special birthday dance! My goodness, some fun birthday dancing to round off what's been a fun day.
Yeah.
And I'll probably put a clip in or so at the end. And we're going to recover. Tomorrow we'll be heading back home.
I went to the little thing.
Ooh. Bodhi. Love. We love Bodhi. Bodhi is awesome. Thank you very much for taking the time to join us today. Come back and join us tomorrow for Bodhi's first day. Being 10 and a day year old.
Yes, a day year old.
A day year old.
Yes.
Tomorrow. Do join us then. Lots of love.
Lots of love.
Thank you, Gran. We love you.
Need the oxygen.
Oh my goodness, it was a late night last night. All right, we'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Bye.
10!
Because we're choosing
How are you enjoying your birthday, Bodhi?
Yes. Yeah.
Are we about to play some musical statues?
I'm already playing it.
You're already dancing? Excellent.
I'm ready for the music to stop.
It's the end of the day. Did you have a good birthday, buddy?
Yes, I did.
You did. Shall we do it all again next year for your 11th birthday?
Yeah, I'm gonna be 11.
Have a great time. Mm. Meanwhile, you've got a whole year to dance being 10. How good is that?
I should be going to bed.
Off to bed then.
Yep.
Good night.
Good night.
3rd the closer he got to the slumbering lion reclining on top. Then at last, as he stood on his tippity-tippity toes, he found himself suddenly nose to...